cultural troops line de khara kura khan cultural troops yede ekta khobor janai dibo mohalla guest khan khojigna kon ka unity dance day perform kore ase morom ra apni khan to unity dance la formation hisab ra uthi thai bole janai di ase dusra ka sob mano nijor la jagah de jaigna koi thai bole janai di ase repeat kore ase cultural troops apni khan unity dance day ase kole morom ra mohalla guest khan khoji jaigna apni khan nijor la jagah de na jabi khole bi unity dance la hisab de bra mohan performing arena de khara kori thai bole janai di ase Ladies and gentlemen, we have a small request for all our esteemed guests sitting in the gallery. We request you to kindly keep the seats that our cultural troops have occupied earlier. Please leave them the seats that they have been occupying earlier, as they will be coming back from the lineup. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to announce the arrival of the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nipul Rio, who is our special guest this evening. We also have our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Paul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India. They are accompanied by our festival host this year, the Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Art and Culture, Government of Nagaland, Sri HKOB Yakthomi. Cultural troops.
Hello, hello, hello.
Cultural troops.
Hello, hello.
Unity dance kurang khan kalau itu morong ra di mana arena ini tadi di cultural troops shawl lagai mana morong ra di mana Elena Kudor Behi Tagiri, Unity Dance Burakan, Cultural Troops, Moro Kra Akidan, Performing Elena Kudor Behi Tagiri, Dusrakan Sok Mano, Nijar Laga Jagane Aina, Koi Tagore, Janai Diyase. Cultural Truths, Unity Dance and Sate Nagiri, Holiday Itya Shiru Nabobo. Thank you, Cultural Truths. Kanda Nagibo, Akhigan Moro Prat Shol Nagai Nagiri.
Cultural troops, Mohala, formal closing ceremony, Idia Shuru Kribo. After 10 long days of celebration of the striking and vibrant 23rd edition of the Hornbill Festival of Nagaland, the Festival of Festivals, we have now come to the closing ceremony of the festival here at the main arena of Naga Heritage Village. And I am truly pleased to welcome you all, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to this victorious closing ceremony, where we are truly honored to have the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shiri Nephew Ryu, as our special guest, Shiri Sanjay Kishan Goel, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, as our honored guest, and of course, our ever cheerful and energetic festival host, Shiri H. Kihovi Yeptomi, the Honorable Advisor, Tourism and Art and Culture.
Mm-hmm. ladies and gentlemen. Thank you once again for joining us here. Before we begin with the programs that's in store for you this evening as part of the closing ceremony, we are proud to have in our midst as our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Gaul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India. Ladies and gentlemen, at this point of time, on behalf of the people and the government of Nagaland, we would like to take this time to felicitate our honored guest. Sir, may I request you to kindly stand. I request our festival host, Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Arts and Culture, Sri H.K.O.A. Yatomi, to kindly do the honors on behalf of the people. Our honored guest is presented with a Naga headgear, a shawl, the Naga spear, and also the traditional Naga dao. Thank you, sir. Before I invite our honored guest, we are also pleased to say that our honored guest is accompanied by his lady wife, Mrs. Shivani Gaul. Ma'am, kindly rise. I request our festival host to do the honors. A traditional Naga necklace. A Naga shawl. And lastly, a frame commemorating the Hornbill Festival. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. At this point of time, I kindly request our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Gaul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, to kindly address the crowd.
Shaji. of Nagaland. I thank the government of Nagaland for invitation to this mega event as the honorable guest. I extend greetings to the peace-loving people of Nagaland who coexist in harmony with their unique cultural and traditional system. Nagas are known not only for their bravery, but hospitality, warmth, which I am experiencing. Nagaland, a land of festivals, has been on the national and international map of tourism, which is a positive step in ushering development in the state. This kind of festival brings people together from all across the globe and creates a sense of unity and diversity. The customary laws and traditions are unique, which are protected under the Constitution of India, and Supreme Court has been recognizing and upholding your customary laws. Judiciary is an important pillar of democracy, which gives opportunity and mechanism for dispute resolution. A strong, effective, and vibrant judiciary is the backbone of the society in order to ensure that no one misses out opportunity to approach courts due to social economic barriers. As Executive Chairman of the National Legal Services Authority, it is my duty to ensure access to justice for all by bridging the gaps. I wish you all in advance a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you. Jai.
Thank you, sir. It is indeed an honor to have you here in Hornbill Festival. We hope that this will not be your last visit, but you will continue to support the people of Nagaland.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shri Nephew Ryu, our special guest, will share his speech. Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shri Nephew Ryu, ladies and gentlemen.
Is a place for people together and to share and in his very spirit the past 9 and 10 days saw the coming together of all the tribes, sub-tribes of Nagaland, government departments, NGOs, businessmen and women, and adventurers, enthusiasts, artists, artisans, farmers, growers, etc. to the foothill of towering Mount Jaffa to celebrate the past, the current, and most importantly, share the richness and the uniqueness of the Naga heritage with the world. There is an amazing amount of knowledge and experience in here that we can be shared and learn from one another. My deepest gratitude goes to all sponsors, partners, who helped to make it a successful event. The Ministry of Tourism, Government of India, Cricket, Health and Hygiene Partners, Reliance, Geo Infocom Limited Digital Partners, Hornbill TV Media Partner, Toyota Hornbill Music Festival Partners, Tata Motors, Indian Oil, State Bank of India, Reserve Bank of India, MSME. A huge thank you for your valuable contribution to our festival. And to the cultural troops and artists who have come from all parts of Nagaland, we thank you for your outstanding performances and active participation in the festival. The festival might be considered ordinary without your extraordinary participations. Right now, unity is something we need and all need, not just in our sector, but in our society. The unity to work together and to take the right and responsible steps to continue moving forward, hand in hand. That's the vision for which we're working, and that's the vision that we can only achieve together. Thank you to our organizers, Department of Tourism, Arts and Culture, Industries and Commerce, Horticulture, Agri and Allied, Home Department, Tourist, Police, AFMA, NZCC, and all allied departments for the commendable works you have exhibited to continuously organizing this festival, which has fostered a spirit of collaboration and partnership over the years. To our beloved tourists and visitors, you arrive here as strangers, but we will now depart as friends. We wish you a safe journey and hope you take back with you sweet memories of your time here in our humble land. We also request you to be our ambassador, and we hope to see you next year with many more friends and family. Thank you, Kumdalim.
Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, for your words of appreciation, and thank you again for gracing this closing ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall now have the cultural presentation made in Nagaland.
It's here.
It's here. और हम भी शान से कहते हैं that I am Naga.
Ara bara tu e mate ara bara. Show now on.
come back home, and we will come back home, home again. Slap hornbill! Are you ready? I said, are you ready? We are Navarin Collective, and this one's called Now or Never.
Stop!
ladies and gentlemen, that was Made in Nagaland, a cultural presentation. This cultural program would not have been completed without our cultural troops. The cultural troops for this year, Hornbill Festival 2022, we had altogether 19 cultural troops from different tribes of Nagaland. The Angami cultural troop being represented by the Southern Angami Public Organization, Culture Club Kansa Mokokchung representing the Ao tribe of Nagaland, Middle Komi Village Cultural Troop representing the Jaksang tribe of Nagaland, Culture Club Lotso from Moka representing the Lota tribe of Nagaland, Wazio Village Cultural Troop representing the Pochuri tribe of Nagaland, Kandi Range Cultural Troop representing the Rengmas of Nagaland, Aichi Sakemi Cultural Troop representing the Sumi tribe of Nagaland, Jenilulo Cultural Troop from Maluke representing the Ziliangs of Nagaland, Ekrani Pata Village representing the Garos of Nagaland, Dimasa Kachari Cultural Troop representing the Kacharis of Nagaland, from New Chalkot Parent District representing the Kukis of Nagaland. We were also pleased to be joined by other cultural troops such as Mind Blowers of Dimapur representing the Ao tribe of Nagaland, Dulhami Cultural Troop Kohima representing the Jaksang tribe of Nagaland, Lota Yachumaru Cultural Troop from Kohima representing the Lota tribe of Nagaland, Pochuri Cultural Troop from Kohima representing the Pochuris of Nagaland, Pishon Tuzi Cultural Troop Kohima representing the Rengmas of Nagaland, Ethnic Performing Arts Dimapur representing the Sumi tribe of Nagaland, and lastly we also had the Benue Students Union Kohima Dance Troop representing the Ziliang tribe of Nagaland. Ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. But then, there are many people, many institutions to thank. So for this, I would like to invite our Honorable Advisor for Tourism, Art and Culture, Sri HKOV Yeptomi, for the word of thanks.
God is good all the time. special guest, the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nitin Rio, our honored guest for tonight, Honorable Mr. Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaur, Judge, Supreme Court of India, and his lady wife, Mrs. Shivani Kaur, Honorable Mr. Justice L. S. Jermel, and Mr. Justice S. Sirito, Judge, Guwahati High Court, world famous Chef Gary Mehagan, and entire team from National Geography, Honorable Ministers, Honorable Advisors, and Honorable MLS, dear participants, friends, ladies and gentlemen, I, on behalf of the Governor of Nagaland, I thank each and every one of you for being with us this damn day and for making this 23rd edition of the festival a grand success. Indeed, festivals are a season of joy, and people from across the globe have come to celebrate and share our happiness. Post-pandemic, this 23rd edition of Hornbill Festival has recorded an overwhelming increase in numbers of visitors and tourists alike. 117,753 footfalls yielded over a period of 9 days. To all our culture groups and participants, let us give them a big round of applause for the wonderful performance they have conducted over the 9 days. Let us once again give a round of applause to our sponsors and organizers. And most importantly, let us all congratulate ourselves for pulling ourselves up and above for the past 9 days. In this spirit, let us give ourselves a big round of applause. I would like to congratulate everyone for the magnificent arrangement and tremendous entertainment all through the festivity. With this, I wish all our visitors a safe journey back home and wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. And before that, in conclusion again, I want to make a slogan. So I will say, long live, then all of you may say Hornbill Festival. And if I say God bless, mine again. Okay? Long live
Hornbill Festival!
Long live
Hornbill
Festival! Long live
Hornbill Festival!
God bless
Nagaland!
God bless
Nagaland!
God bless
Nagaland!
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We are glad you came. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed very glad to have all of you here. But like we've said before, all good things must end. But before that, let's remind ourselves that this party is not over. Ladies and gentlemen, we have had a guest who's been with us for these past few days here at Hornbill Kisama Heritage Village. At this point of time, I kindly request our guest, who needs no introduction, Sri Gary Mahigan, to kindly come and light the bonfire. Ladies and gentlemen, I also request our Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nipul Rio, to kindly accompany our guest. In the traditions of the Hornbill Festival, we shall light the bonfire. The bonfire will be accompanied by the Unity Dance. One thing about the Unity Dance is that every year we manage to learn a dance from a tribe. This year, the Unity Dance will be led by the Lota tribe of Nagaland. Ladies and gentlemen, this Lota Naga dance for the Unity Dance is the Tukka Shari, a post-harvest dance performed by the Lota Nagas. Ladies and gentlemen, we also request our honored guest, Sri Sanjay Kishan Kaul, the Honorable Judge of Supreme Court of India, to kindly proceed to the bonfire. Cultural troops, Unity Dance Shuru Hobo. Ready? Are you all having fun? Can we cheer for the cultural troops? They will be beginning the Unity Dance, a dance that shows the unity of Nagaland. We have all our cultural troop representatives here. After the bonfire is lit, we request our guests to join in the Unity Dance. Lota cultural troop, Morombra dance Shuru Kuruvi. First of all, we invite all our guests from the main rostrum to kindly join, if you please, in the Unity Dance. If you please. Lothakan. Lotha, ready? Dance Shuru Kuruvale Janai Ase.
We will also be truly pleased to have the Miss Nagaland to join the Unity Dance. The first runners-up and the second runners-up as well, please. And whoever in the restroom would like to join, the government officials, the ministers and the advisors, kindly join and grace the Unity Dance.
Artists, come on, I guess, yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Tourists, all tourists, guests, visitors, you may now join the unity dance. For those interested, you can now join the unity dance along with our cultural troops. Thank you.
Hello.
Lotha Cultural Group, Borombra Unity Dance Shuru Guri.
Okay. Are you ready?
One more time.
Ready? Thank you. gallery also. If you would like to join the unity dance, you can get inside the arena. People in the gallery and around, if you want to join the unity dance, you may also get into the performing arena.
Troops. Hello. Tourists. All
tourists.
Unity dance. For those interested.